Tiffany with the Tennis Warehouse Women's Vlog. This week, I want to take a look at some new Wilson apparel. First up, we have Kana and her first outfit. She is wearing the Melbourne tank. Love the use of color with the purple, with the pops of black, blue, and white. This does have a built-in shelf bra. This is a nice looser fit. On the side, we have a tonal use of mesh, and actually it's put in with a bonded seam, so you're not gonna feel any abrasions against your skin. And on the back, nice gentle racer back. It's also a full mesh back, giving you great ventilation. On the bottom, she's wearing the coordinating Melbourne skort. Nice pops of color, some nice pleats as well, and a Wilson tag. This actually does have a pocket on the backside. I'm kind of gonna demonstrate. You just slide the ball in there when you're playing. It does have a built-in short as well, as if you'd prefer to store your ball, tennis balls there. Great color blocking to match that top. A nice Wilson W there. In Kana's whole outfit, she is wearing the Wilson Melbourne tank and the Melbourne skort. And now I have Brittany, and she's wearing the Ludvine dress. Same use of great color with the purple, the black, white, and blue. Nice pop of the tank straps. And does have a built-in shelf bra. Let's go ahead and look at the side of the dress. Just like we saw in that tank Kana was wearing, there's a tonal use of mesh here. Again, no sewing, it's a bonded seam, so it doesn't rub against your skin. Let's go ahead and look at the back side. Again, racer back, and this is that mesh panel, goes down to mid back, and then a nice clean design on the skirt portion with some nice slits, giving you full range of motion. And one last look at the front side. We have Brittany wearing the Ludvine dress. In Kana's second outfit, she is wearing the Ludvine tank on top. Great use of those same colors with the blue, the purple, and the white. Nice layered V-neck, does have a built-in shelf bra. And just as in the previous outfit, Kana is wearing her actual size in these outfits. We have the tonal use of mesh again, and again a no-sew seam, so it's nice and comfortable. Looking at the back side, that racer back with full mesh down the middle of the back for great ventilation, and a Wilson tag here. Then on the bottom, she is wearing the Ludvine skort. It has a nice clean design on the back and does again have that ball pocket that you can use, but it does also have that built-in short. Let's go ahead and look at the front of the skort. This has a good, nice coordinating colors to tie in with the whole group. Again, we have Kana wearing the Ludvine tank and the Ludvine skort. In our final outfit for today, we have Brittany wearing some fun training pieces. This is the Yara knit jacket on top. Really like the fabric, it's really super lightweight, great stretch as well. Tonal pops of mesh here with some ruching on both sides of the chest. Full zip entry, and it's a double zip, so you can pull it up from the bottom as well. Let's go ahead and look at the backside. This does have a nice hood, it's mesh lined. And down onto the bottom, she's wearing the Ludvine knit capri, and you can wear this as a training piece, or if it's a little bit chilly outside, go ahead and slip this on underneath your skort. It does actually have some nice ball pockets, so you can use this on the court as well. You just flip it right there under the waistband. Let's go ahead and look at the front. See, it's a nice knee-length capri with a pop of color there at the hem. And then up here on the top underneath, we just have Brittany wearing the Wilson Grand Slams tee. So in her entire outfit, she is wearing the Yara knit jacket, the Wilson Grand Slams tee, and Ludvine knit capri. And that's all I've got for this week's vlog. Check back next week, and we'll go over more new products arriving here at Tennis Warehouse.